Hi, I'm Karpis from the Facebook Developer Operations team. We know you invested a lot of time and hard work into building your app, and we carefully review your submissions to make sure that they are the best experiences possible for people using Facebook. Our goal is to provide a prompt review process for you that will help your app succeed with the 1 billion plus users on Facebook. In this video, I'll walk you through the image requirements that we check for all apps applying for listing in the App Center. When your app details page is saved, it will only be available in search and on the Facebook website and by URL. If you would like to be listed in App Center, you can submit your saved app details page for review. The images in your app submission will include icons, screenshots, banners, and cover images. I'll cover specific requirements for each type of image, but in general, all images must be relevant, high resolution, and free of all advertisements. Let's start with app icons. These icons are displayed in bookmarks, hover cards, and the app detail pages on mobile and desktop. Your icon must use a transparent or a colored background. If your icon requires a white background, that's okay, but you must frame the icon with a colored border. We don't allow white borders since this causes app icons to blend in with Facebook's white canvas page. If your app's logo has a drop shadow, then use a colored background instead of a transparent one. Next, let's talk about banners. Banners appear in the Facebook App Center search page and right-hand column. We ask that all banners include the name of your app. Your banner must fill the entire rectangular frame so that it looks good and performs well in the App Center. And unlike the icons, your banners cannot use rounded corners or borders. Next, we'll cover screenshots. Screenshots appear on your app detail pages and allow you to showcase your app's best features. We require that all screenshots show the actual in-app experience. They can't be mock-ups or concepts of what your app might do or could do in the future. We understand that screenshots are a great way for you to market your app. However, you must avoid using excessive or obstructive text in them. Too much text prevents users from seeing the actual in-app experience. Do not include advertisements or play button images in your screenshots, because users often get confused by them, thinking that they are clickable when they are not. Finally, we'll talk about cover images. Cover images are displayed alongside your app icon. You should use the Facebook Web Preview tool to make sure the icon does not overlap with the most important elements of your cover image, such as the app logo or other key graphics in the image. We want to improve your apps and for you to succeed, so please follow these guidelines. Good luck, and we look forward to improving your apps.